There are more. Today is Teresa.
Wow. I'm Teresa Blackwell, and my life is poetry. The poem I'm going to read for you today is titled Documented. 1991, the flash goes off. We were smiling. That moment has been documented. Veronica, the happy bride in white, a bubbling alcoholic. Elda, Riedel, an Italian stallion. They called her the silver fox. And me, Teresa, playing the part of a vivacious flirt. My heart's broken. 1951. I was 17 when I first saw her, leaning against a wall in Tropical Village, a bar in Santa Monica Beach. My high school friend and I, out after curfew, peeking through the dingy windows, watching, her eyes dancing together. Puzzled, what was this place? What was going on? I, so young, did not understand. I did not know then the mark this woman would have on my life. We passed in the bars throughout the years. And at age 48, 31 years after first seeing her, she asked me to dance. And that was the beginning. Her name was Lucia Elda Ventrella. Elda. Yes, we're smiling in 1991. Veronica's getting married. Elda is dying. I'm biding my time. In 30 days, Elda would be gone from my vision, from my touch. But never gone from my memory, never gone in spirit, always in my heart. Elda is documented in my soul.
My name is Gordon Prescott Blitz, and my life is poetry. The title of my poem is Love Times Three. I can't smell. Visually, they take my breath. He forgot my birthday in Santa Maria. The grueling workday ended in a hotel, alone with flowers, to compensate for his scattered brain. I cried when I realized how he tracked me down, got the florist to find me. True romance. The living room never had a chance. The heat tingles with cold goose pimples. Gas implodes to defrost the bedding. Later, after our bodies warm, we kill the furnace. Below are tolerant degrees and cheapness. Awakened in the night to pee with no friendly fire, shivering and aching until the bed warmth relaxes the tension. My husband still charms me. He made a point to listen. I could just glance at his eyes and know. Naturally, I love him. Can't think of how to express it. Hate the scatter. I look at the table clutter and won't give up.
I'm Cassandra Christensen. The title of my poem, and my life is poetry. The title of my poem is The Truth. The hills were burning, houses, animals, Bel Air. I didn't want to go to therapy and tell him I started it. I know I did not, but in a way I did. I must confess, tell him I did it. 482 homes on the crest of Bel Air, sparking, igniting, burning. And what burned inside of me was so strong, it could ignite fires from Bel Air to Bengal. Flames of who I was and was not, and who I was supposed to be. I remember standing at the summer party in the kitchen over a white enamel stove, pregnant, wanting to stuff my bra with Kleenex, set it aflame, just above 7-month-old unborn child. I wanted to be incendiary, torch myself. Where's the gasoline, the kerosene? Baby burn, burn away the evidence of woman. Burn away the breast, the milk, the need, wanting, this yearning. Turn away, turn it all into charcoal. Kill, 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 I'm a cow. Utter fold of bursting, led to slaughter. An empty carcass, dying, dead. I want it all to go. The woman part to go. The yielding, loving, in the face of accepting. Accepting of who I am in the face of knowing, knowing who I am, knowing the truth of me under the embers simmering the truth.